while speaking to thousands of people live. How does the CEO of Adobe, Shantanu Narayen, appear so calm and collected?
Thank you for being here today and for making this the biggest Adobe Summit ever. We have over 12,000 people here at the Venetian and even more following us today on our live stream. So welcome. It's great to be able to spend a few days together, hear from each other, learn, reflect, and to look ahead to what's next. And if I think about what's transpired since last year's summit, what we were doing just 12 months ago feels like ancient history.
He does two things here. Number one is that he gives some space to his words by pausing. We're often afraid of silences on stage, but Shantanu Narayen holds his pauses up to even a second long, which might seem like a much longer time on stage, thus appearing a lot calmer. And second is his body movement. He's not standing stiff. He's not pacing around too much. He's moving just enough.